Why did you pursue a career in the medical field?
Medicine's something I've always been interested in since I was little. And then just being able to help my little sister when she was sick, or seeing my mom go through breast cancer and wanting to be able to do something more for her was something that just kind of really stuck with me and kind of inspired me to go into medicine.
Okay, awesome. What's your favorite thing about being a PA?
I get all the benefits, almost, of being a doctor, but not as much of the stress.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot more flexible to be a PA, I think. You get to work with the team and still do procedures, you know, order exams, see patients, prescribe medications, insist on surgeries, and you just get to do a lot of stuff, and you don't have to go to school for quite as long. You can just kind of get going a little bit sooner in life.
Okay, awesome. Yeah. What's the best advice you could give to someone pursuing a career in the medical field?
Know your anatomy and physiology, definitely. That's really my biggest piece of advice. Just know your anatomy and physiology.
Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you.
That's it. Even if we don't know, let it
show. So why did you want to be a surgeon?
So when you're in medical school, you get to try all sorts of different specialties and do rotations, and you see what you like to do and what you don't like to do. And my father was a surgeon, so I tried to go into these rotations with sort of an open mind. And I liked lots of things, but surgery was, you could actually kind of fix things. You could have instantaneous results. You would do something and see results, not give someone a pill for their high blood pressure or something. So I really enjoyed seeing almost instantaneous results of my work. It's a lot harder work, I think, but it was much more rewarding.
What's the hardest thing about being a surgeon?
The hardest thing about being a surgeon is that you sort of have to work 24 hours a day, because the people you operate on and take care of might need you at any time, or people who are in the hospital might need you at any time. So you're the nurses or the emergency room, or anybody can call you at any time. So you have to work 24 hours a day. And I don't think that's appreciated enough with compared to what everybody else does. I think the second hardest part, so I have two answers, is that all the extra training. So even after college, there's 4 years of medical school, and then there's 5 or 6 or 7 years of surgical training. So there's a lot of extra time before you finally get to do the thing that you really finally want to do. So I think those are the two hardest parts.
What advice could you give to a person pursuing a career as a doctor or a surgeon?
I'm going to even expand that even a little bit more, like, okay. So even in the medical field, because medicine's really challenging right now, no matter what field you're in, with all sorts of government regulations and all sorts of rules and all sorts of things you have to do in paperwork, and it can be very painful. So you have to find something that you really like. So my first advice is, you don't go into it because it's prestigious or because you make a lot of money. You have to go into it because you really, really like it and enjoy it. Because there's so much extraneous stuff which makes it complicated and unpleasant, that if you don't like what you're doing, you'll be miserable. And no one wants to go to work every day when you're miserable. That's a horrible way to live. So with surgery, it's really amazing being in the operating room and operating on people and taking care of people and fixing things. Is really an amazing thing and very enjoyable, and it's still enjoyable after I've been doing it for 30 years. And I think if you didn't like it, it'd be horrible. So you have to make sure that you like it for the right reasons and want to do it for the right reasons.